students, how are you? Now today we are going to the second model of the quadrilateral when four sides and one diagonal is given. See here the exercise problem, exercise 3. First problem, given AB equal to 4.5 centimeters, BC equal to 5.5 centimeters, CD equal to 4 centimeters, AD equal to centimeters, 6 centimeters, and the diagonal AC equal to 7 centimeters. Now rough diagram. A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. AB measurement is given 4.5 centimeters and BC is 5.5 centimeters and CD is 4 centimeters, AD is 6 centimeters and the diagonal AC is given 7 centimeters. Now construct with the given measurements. First we have to take scale and draw one line segment with 4.5 centimeters. Using scale, you have to draw one line segment AB with 4.5 centimeters using with scale. Now take 7 centimeters radius and center A, you have to draw one arc with the radius 7 centimeters and the center is A. Draw one arc with 7 centimeters. And 5.5 centimeters radius with the center B, draw one more arc which is intersects the first arc. Now this intersection point is C. Now join with the scale AC and BC. Now write the measurements of BC. What is the BC measurement? 5.5 centimeters. And what about AC? It is 7 centimeters. Same as, take now 6 centimeters as a radius with the center A, draw one arc. 6 centimeters radius with center A, draw a arc. And with 4 centimeters radius, draw one more arc with center C and to cut the first arc. Now the intersection point of these two arcs is D. Now join AD and CD with the help of scale and write their measurements. CD equal to 4 centimeters and AD is equal to 6 centimeters. Now write the construction steps. Construction steps. What is the first step of this construction? Draw the rough sketch of the given measurements. Draw the rough sketch for the given measurement. And second step, take 4.5 centimeters radius, 4.5 centimeters and draw one line segment AB. Take 4.5 centimeters, draw a line segment AB. Draw AB is equal to 4.5 centimeters line segment. And third point, take 7 centimeters as a radius and draw one arc with center A. Draw a arc with 7 centimeters radius and the center A. That is the third point. Fourth point, take 5.5 centimeters radius with center B, draw one more arc to cut the first arc and the intersection point is C. That is the third point. Now fourth point, join BC and AC. Join BC and AC. Now fifth point, sixth point, take 6 centimeters radius with center A and draw a arc. Take 6 centimeters radius with center A, draw a arc. Similarly, take 4 centimeters radius with center C to cut the first arc and join them CD and AD. And last step, join CD and AD. Now we get a ABCD quadrilateral. This is the second type of the quadrilateral when four sides and one diagonal is given. Now one more problem in this D 3.2 exercise D, rhombus. Fourth problem, rhombus. Ni is equal to 4 centimeters and ni is equal to 4 centimeters and I equal to 5.6 centimeters. Construct a rhombus NICE. Construct a rhombus NICE. Now I will take a rough sketch. Take a rough sketch ABCD, but it is not ABCD, NICE. It is a rhombus. Now I am taking like this. NICE. In this, the given measurements are NI is 4 centimeters, means one side 4 centimeters. If it is a rhombus, all sides are equal, means IC equal to 4 centimeters, CE equal to 4 centimeters, and NE is also 4 centimeters. And given one diagonal IE, this diagonal is given, that is 5.6 centimeters. Now draw the main sketch. Take 4 centimeters, draw a line segment. I am taking a line segment, 4 centimeters. Take a line segment 4 centimeters. The name of this one is NI. The line segment name is NI. This is completed. Now take 4 centimeters. 4 centimeters radius, take a arc, draw a arc with 4 centimeter radius with the center N, and 5.6 centimeters radius, draw one more arc to cut the first arc. First one is with 4 centimeters with the center N, and second arc is 5.6 centimeters with center I. Now the intersection point is E. Now the intersection point is E. Join NE and EI. It is 5.6 centimeters and it is 4 centimeters. Now again take 4 centimeters radius and draw one arc with the center E as well as with center I. With center E 4 centimeters, with center I 4 centimeters, draw two arcs. Both are intersecting at C and join EC as well as CI. Now it is 4 centimeters and it is 4 centimeters. Now it is the required rhombus NICE with diagonal IE. Now construction steps. You know already construction steps. Write that construction steps in your own. Now we are going to the type 3. When three sides and two diagonals are given, then construct a quadrilateral. Now in this exercise 3.3, first question, see here. Construct a quadrilateral gold, G-O-L-D. In this, the given measurements are OL equal to 7.5 centimeters, GL equal to 6 centimeters, LD equal to 5 centimeters, DZ equal to 5.5 centimeters, OD equal to 10 centimeters. In this, OL, GL, LD are the sides, DZ and OD are the diagonals of the quadrilateral. Now, first step is draw the rough sketch. G, O, L, D. Now, in this, we know G, L. First one, O, L. O, L equal to 7.5 centimeters. L, D is equal to 5 centimeters. GL is equal to 6 centimeters, DG is equal to 5.5 centimeters, OD is equal to 10 centimeters. Now I will take, this is the base measurement, the reverse order, DL. Now take 5 centimeters radius, 5 centimeters line segment. with the help of scale you have to draw DL line segment with 5 cm. Now it is completed. And then take 5.5 cm radius, draw one arc from D. From D, with center D, you have to draw one arc with 5.5 cm. Now DZ. Now LG equal to 6 cm. Take 6 cm radius and draw one more arc to cut the first arc with the center L. Draw a arc with 6 cm radius with the center L. Now the intersection point is G. Join DZ as well as DL, GL. Now what is the GL measurement? 6 cm. What is the DZ measurement? 5.5 cm. Now again, take 10 cm radius with the center D. With the center D, take 10 cm radius and draw one arc like this. With the center D, take 10 cm radius and draw a arc. Now take 7.5 cm radius with the center L. Take 7.5 cm radius with the center L and to cut the first arc. Now the intersection point is O. Join OL, ODG and OG. Now it is 10 cm radius and it is 7.5 cm radius. Now this is our required quadrilateral. When three sides and two diagonals are given, by using this one you have to write one construction steps. First step, rough diagram like that. Thank you. You have to complete this 3.2 and 3.3 exercises completely.